Because, of course, you should already be using beard oil, drinking plenty of water. You know, these are well-known tips. Everybody talks about them. But here are a few other things, okay? Your beard tools do matter. Alright, first off, don't get one that's like this. Okay, this is just a cheap sandalwood comb, and it broke in my back pocket. Or if you do want to use one, just don't do anything that's going to break it, because it will break pretty easily. Really? Anyway, don't do that. Alright?